My name is Martin, and I'm here to recommend a great book for you to read today. I'm going to talk about Dogman by Dave Wilkie. This story is about Cobb and his dog. One day, a bomb explodes, so the cop and the dog are hurt. At the hospital, the doctor joins the cop's body with the dog's head. So the dog and the cop become one. And the dogman is born. One day, Petey the cat wants to destroy dogman. So Petey makes a giant vacuum cleaner to destroy him. To find out what happens to Dogman and Petey and the big vacuum cleaner, you read this book for yourself. I like this book because the vacuum cleaner is so strange and funny. My favorite part is of this book is the scene of the birth of Dogman. I think this book should be read by second graders in elementary school because this book is funny but is also a little long. Thank you for watching my book review of Dogman by Dan Wilkie. Goodbye!